What I think really makes JFK unique is we live at an intersection of being an academic tertiary medical center that provides the highest standard and the access to the highest quality of care, and yet it is truly a deeply rooted community medical center.
We have a wide range of residencies available through family practice, internal medicine, emergency department, and various surgical specialties and medical specialties.
The family medicine program for JFK really is a full-scope family medicine practice. Residents get experience from prenatal care through deliveries all the way to the elderly. Focuses both on the hospital, in the nursing home, and in our office.
One of the unique things about our program here is we see patients right from birth all the way to geriatrics. And we see everybody. We are an unopposed program, which really gives us a diverse experience, and we become very well-rounded.
In the hospital, the residents work closely with attendings and upper-year residents on our family medicine service. They are involved in codes and deliveries, all with supervision with faculty or intensivists. And in the office, there is progressive responsibility as the years progress from first year, second year, and third year, where they're given increasing autonomy.
The way the program is designed is at any given time, we are always doing everything. And that, I think, is very advantageous as a physician and being well-rounded. So by the time I graduate, I will be versatile right from day one. And I think that is an excellent draw towards the program as well.
The faculty and residents work closely together. And it's one, I think, of a tremendous amount of support on both sides and a lot of respect for working with the residents. So it's a lot of one-on-one teaching and a lot of close collaboration between the faculty and the residents.
Because Edison is in such a populated area, there's so many things to do here. And that was one of the main draws that drew me to the program. It's very close to New York City. I have a lot of family and friends in New York City, and it's very easy to get to New York City from here.
It's nice, there's enough residents that they can cooperate together and get to know each other. There's a lot of camaraderie amongst the residents and a lot of support amongst the residents.
One of the main reasons what drew me to this program is the sense of autonomy. From past alumni, I've learned that this program is very good at developing your own sense of autonomy, which I really appreciate. And I think that is crucial to being a well-rounded physician.